for the family to complete such thing.
Yes, that is regarding worldwide, but what about the Arabs and how should they deal with a phenomenon that is really threatening their or our region?
Really, this is something bizarre for the Arabs. They have to muster their forces everywhere and they should coordinate among each other, see, and cooperate as well to face such phenomena. And I think it can be really updated by the systematic approaches of dealing with such groups.
But Khalid Times, and it says Jordan executes two prisoners after pilot murder. It says that Jordan executed two prisoners at dawn on Wednesday after vowing a harsh response to the Daesh group's burning alive a Jordanian pilot. This is according to
Khalid. I think the Jordanians, they have the right to do so. I mean, this is a sort of retaliation for Daesh, and maybe this will appall them or make them really retreat from really committing such atrocious deeds.
So, such acts by a so-called Islamist, so those who claim they are Muslims when they do nothing that is relevant to Islam. Now, brutal activities, one after another, one after the other. How much or how far do you think that they expose themselves to their own reality?
I think this far away from Islam and its instructions in Islam really didn't ask anyone to kill others, because حرم نفس الوقت
Yes, the sacred lives, the sacred
even during the
sanctity of
they never commit such atrocious deeds by enemies. These are the stages for certain countries, and they are doing this in order to achieve certain situation in the Middle East, to create a certain situation for interference or for the division of the Arab states, and as well to achieve certain things for the Americans, Israelis, and to preserve Israel as away from any attack or threat from the Arab countries by enemies.
Yes, and as they executed one Jordanian pilot, another Japanese photographer, and lots of others, still no mention to Israel. There's no attack, there's no one being glimpsed towards Israel. And from the world, broken Netanyahu's popularity be fed by violence.
This way of execution is not stimulated by any of the religious faiths from Judaism to Islam as well.
Yes. The word Bolton and Netanyahu's popularity be fed by violence. It says Israeli voters security concerns have boosted Benjamin Netanyahu's popularity in the past month, helping him to skirt criticism of a widened rift with the White House he aims for a fourth election success. What do you lawful to the Israelis in order to succeed for a fourth term.
Nikhil is doing the first elections in India, I think. He tried to do his best and tried to show some of his intentions in order to achieve the votes of the Israelis in the forthcoming elections. So we can collect anything and we can prevent any problems here and there, and we are expecting that something will happen in the same era and in the Middle East in general, which will be triggered by the Israelis for the sake of the forthcoming elections.
Exactly. And this is exactly what we're saying. We're saying here that the popularity of Netanyahu is being raised, even though that he has so-called rift with the White House.
The popularity of the Netanyahu is dwindling because of the internal affairs as well in Israel.
But it's fed by fears, by the fears of the Israelis. The Israelis are concerned with their own security, and here is Netanyahu assuring them that he can be the savior.
For the security of Israel, I think, is the army, the intelligence service, they have so many organs which are caring for the security of Israelis.
The Jerusalem Post, Samir Abhani, says Iran was moving closer to agreement on nuclear program. And it says Iran's President Hassan Rouhani was quoted by official state media as saying that his government has moved closer to an agreement with Western powers over Tehran's disputed nuclear program.
I think this is the church's first objective of Iran, so as to achieve a sort of solution to the file of their nuclear power. And I think that Rouhani is trying to be more flexible than the group of Khamenei, which are very strict about the objective of achieving this ethnic energy. And so he further the reactors which are demanded by the West to stop enrichment of uranium. I think there is a difference inside Iran about this.
Yes.
And I think they will reach a sort of compromise for this matter.
Yes, they will reach a sort of compromise in this matter. However, the time
is the rest of the Americans.
Definitely.
They will be coming as before during the short time. The code of the Gulf and the army of Americans in the area. After the retreat of the Americans to Southeast Asia for new business.
But unfortunately our time is up and I have to end it here. Ambassador Dr. Mahmoud Fayad, member of the National Specialist Council, so thank you very much for being with us.
Thank you very much.
Viewers, many thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the top stories coming right after this program.